Passing through the desert, we noticed the car tailing the Aurora. The Colonel gave the order to stop and sent me and Demir to recon the area. On my way to the goal, I had to hide from a sandstorm in the ruins of a restaurant, where I was attacked by one of the local bandits. In the ensuing fight, I had to knock him out. The poor bastard will have a hell of a headache when he wakes up. I also took his car, so we can't really expect a warm welcome from his buddies, whoever they might be. My next goal is a lighthouse in the desert, near which Demir spotted some antennas. I hope that's where the satellite communication center is, with the maps we're looking for.
It's your win, man. Hmph! rivals are already telling legends on that bridge. And if you continue performing the way you just did, it will stop performing on you. I don't really give a fuck about how you get out. Burn the whole island if you have to. But if you dare come back in the end, you will be singing all the death of murder, fucking crazy.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Can't anymore. Feeling weak.
Chilling here. Let's go help the guys up there.
We were told to clear all the traps out. The Broad can't do a thing without them.
Finally, get
Drossi gets our guys reached.
Yeah, I know. Still, I'm bloody tired of checking every corner. Huh? Nothing. And we could blow up here like nobody's business. Plus, all the traps seem sprung already, anyways.
Shit, shit, shit. I just want to get as far away from this place as possible. It's just a...
Maybe a drink.